pick up my children. They would pray, they would preach, they would prophesy.
We pray that these days you will raise up an army of young people. Shake the nations for your glory.
We must release children as partners in mission.
Karena dia sang kreator agung, jadi ketika saya berhubungan sama Tuhan, ada passion, ada ide-ide yang terus mengalir dari hati.
Don't just release the youth. Don't just think that the oldest is not needed anymore. We need to stand together.
So that means that the world as society can't label this generation. Only God can. And the Bible is very clear that every single human being, every single young person on the planet is loved.
But I see that the Holy Spirit inside of me was the one guiding me to have an even bigger desire to pray for my country.